singles tennis tournament today. Top-seeded boys player Patrick Ordway of Waynefleet advances to the semifinals. Ordway there in green. He'll face Matt Gilman of Cape in the semis. Gilman in green in the far court. The nice forehand winner to beat Tyler Adams, Justin Brogan, and Bob Tom Flynn in the other boys' semis. Girls' quarters, Falmouth's Annalise Kump in the far court. A nice backhanded winner. She beats Frankie Lally of Edward Little. The top seed, Maria Verano of Kennebunk in the left part of your screen there in purple, advances to the semis with the win today. And Maurice Silverman and Annie Crescioni will match up in the other semi on Saturday.